Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you how to get a free donation form up and running on your site in 60 seconds. Formidable could help you with a donation form before, but with our new Stripe update, you can now do it for free. Let's get started. First, you'll need to download the Formidable Forms plugin. Just search for Formidable in the Add New Plugin section, and then install and activate it. Once you have it activated, you'll see it comes with a default contact form. It's great and feel free to use it, but we want a donation form. But before we do that, we'll need to go to the global settings for Formidable and update our Stripe payment settings. Just connect with your Stripe login info and you're good. Stripe accounts are free to create and accept all kinds of payment methods, from credit cards to ACH bank transfers to Cash App payments. Let's create our donation form though. Create a new form and start typing charitable in the box. Click the unlock button and add your email. Then put the code they give you here. And here's your donation form. It's done, already connected to Stripe, and ready for collecting payments. How fast was that? I think we just slipped under the wire. Now, let's take a look at this form. You'll get the name, email, and phone number of the donor, a place for them to put in the amount they want to donate, and whether or not they want to remain anonymous, as well as an optional comment area. And of course, they have a place to put in payment info. Let's go into a test version of the form to see what a Stripe payment area looks like. Here it is. You can see I've turned on both credit card payments as well as ACH bank transfers in my Stripe settings, so people can donate either way. Now let's see how the payment field actually works by going into the form settings. Click Settings, then Actions and Notifications. This form comes with a payment action already created. As long as you've connected to your Stripe account, it will do the rest. You can see it references various fields, like the email field and the amount field, to make the payment happen. You can also see the payment type option here for one-time payments or recurring. If you'd rather your form collect monthly payments, you can make that change here. Just make sure you change the wording in your form as well, so there's no surprises for your donors. And that's how easy it is to make a donation form for free in WordPress. Subscribe for more form building in WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.